just go simple and do like one of these things or two. But we like the pumpkin. I really like the bats. I think the bats are cute. So yeah, this is an option. Let's move on. Now this is like a famous Pinterest look, but it also has bats and some jack-o'-lanterns. It's really cute. Yeah. Like a blended out lip. Thought this would look really good on you with a nice little like cat eye wing. Little jack-o'-lanterns. Bats. Yeah. So that's another option. So she has like bats, sparkles, sparkle bats, which is adorable, like very orange and spooky and lovely. Yeah, it just depends on like if you want a costume or have a costume. So there's that. Let me find the other one that I want. So, moving on, this is like a costume we could do. Wanda, the Scarlet Witch. It's not so much face paint, it's more of like a makeup look that enhances the costume, but we could do something like this. I could add little like red veins to make it spooky. Spooky, yeah. So cool though, just like very trippy and spooky. mushroom dot freckles, and I have a pair of ears like that. Little mushrooms in the hair, little clips, just the big whimsical eyelashes. So cute, so lovely. I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it. So, this is an option. And that is all. How's the witchy? That is all I picked out for you. Now, you do not have to choose from those at all. We can pick from those or take different ideas. Or if you had something you wanted me to do, but do any of those look good? Side as well. So excited for this. Please.